was different back then. One of the proudest things you can do for your family in 1917 was go to war. That's exactly what Earl Grabfelder did when he was commissioned in France as a second lieutenant and fought the Germans out of Paris.